Hey guys, this is a tutorial on how to make vodka gummy bears. First, you'll need your choice of vodka and your container to put them in, and of course your gummy bears. You'll only fill the container about just a little bit over the gummy bears, and then you put them in the fridge, let them soak for 3 hours, and then drain the excess alcohol that's still left in them, and then enjoy your gummy bears. Please like and subscribe.